gone up against in his starts.
That one gets away. Here comes Pedroia, and he's going to score standing up, and the Red Sox lead it 5-2. Now back to the value of that high fly to right field by Xander Bogaerts that you mentioned.
Exactly right. You move the guy up to third. There's a bunch of different ways he can score. That's a ball in the dirt right there that probably should have been handled by Flower.